The National Tushars Conference is scheduled for the 21st to the 26th of this month. Vice Chairman of the National Tushars Council, Lennox Schumann, told media operatives that it is hoping to move away from individual village issues to overall topics affecting Guyana's indigenous population.
I think there is more that can be done in that sector to address indigenous lands. You have, for example, members of parliament who own blocks and plots of lands in proposed indigenous titled areas. I think the government, when I say government, we have to be very clear. Government is not isolated only to the governing administration, because the opposition also plays a very, very important role in government. So when I say government, I speak of parliament holistically, that all of them need to take a step back and look at how their engagement in indigenous communities negatively affect indigenous peoples.
He added that government also needs to do more to ensure that policies include this section of the population. Schumann was at the time speaking to reporters at the launch of the Indigenous Heritage Month on Wednesday at the Yumaniana. Indigenous Heritage Month 2017 was launched under the theme Guyana's First People, Sustaining a Rich Cultural Environment. Minister within the Ministry of Indigenous Peoples Affairs, Valerie Garrido-Low, told the gathering today that the governments, both past and present, continue to work to ensure that Amerindians receive their land titles. Indigenous Heritage Month is hosted annually to share the culture, food, and history of the First People. A list of items which will be hosted from August 31 was shared with persons gathered at today's launch.
I share with you my bread and my kasiri, tapioca, pepper pot and my paiwari, natural resources and beautiful scenery. Don't forget Amerindians in this country.
Baby Katoo,